మోసం చేసినట్టే అనిపించింది. అసలు మందు కొట్టలేదంటే నమ్మినాం, ఖర్చు లేకుండా పడుతుంది అనుకుంటే మళ్ళీ మందు కొట్టాం, మళ్ళీ యథావిధిగా మందు కొట్టాం. వీటి పేరే కానీ యథావిధిగా మందు కొట్టుడు.
Farmers are accusing biotech companies of making false claims.
బోల్గాడు పెట్టిన దాంట్లో కూడా మళ్ళీ వేరే పైరు అయితే కూడా కావట్లేదు. భూములు అవి కూడా ఎరుపు వస్తున్నాయి చేనులు. ఈ ఇంకొక సంవత్సరం ఇట్లా అంటే నాలుగు ఐదు ఎకరాల రైతు ఉరిపోసుకొని సావాల్సిందే.
Farmers are blaming genetically modified crops for reduction of yield of subsequent crops.
అప్పుడు తిన్నా కానీ సరిపోలేదు మేడం. అప్పుడు దాదాపు 10-20 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి తిన్నా కానీ సరిపోలేదు. ఇప్పుడు మాత్రం ఈ ఒక సంవత్సరం 2 సంవత్సరాల నుంచి కొంచెం బాగా ఈ బీటీ కాటన్ నుంచి ఎక్కువ ఇదైనట్టు కొడుతుంది.
Farmers hold genetically modified crops responsible for the death of their livestock.
ਖੇਤ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੀ ਮੈਂ ਮੋਤੀ ਨਰਮਾ ਬੀਜਿਆ ਸੀ ਆ ਬੀਟੀ 15,000 ਕਿੱਲੇ ਦਾ ਠੇਕਾ ਭਰਿਆ ਸੀ ਅਤੇ ਚਿੱਟੇ ਚਿੱਚੜਾਂ ਤੋਂ ਡਰਦੇ ਨੇ ਬਾਤ ਆ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਸੀ ਚਿੱਟੇ ਚਿੱਚੜ ਮੈਂ ਆਖਿਆ 2 ਕਿੱਲੇ 1 ਏਕੜ ਜ਼ਮੀਨ ਆ ਮੇਰੇ ਕੋਲ ਅਤੇ ਕਿਤੇ ਜਮੇ ਹੀ ਨਾ ਜਵਾਕਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਗੁੜ ਚਾਹ ਵੀ ਨਾ ਮਿਲੇ ਤਾਂ ਕਰਕੇ ਦੁਖੀ ਹੋਏ ਨੇ ਭਾਈ ਲੈ ਵੀ ਚਾਚਾ ਹੋਈ ਮੇਰਾ ਫਸਿਆ ਮੋਟਰਸਾਈਕਲ ਕਰੀ ਵੱਲ ਧੱਕਿਆ ਖੜਾ
ਫਾਰਮਰਸ ਆਰ ਬਿਟਰ ਵਿਦ ਜੈਨੇਟਿਕਲੀ ਮੋਡੀਫਾਈਡ ਕ੍ਰੌਪਸ as minor pests are turning into major ones. Mitted in India was also developed in a similar manner. A toxin-producing gene from a soil-borne bacterium called Bacillus thuringiensis BT was introduced into the cotton plant, which is then supposed to kill the American bollworm, a pest that cotton farmers dread a lot. Naturally, farmers who were going bankrupt spraying pesticides to fight the bollworm fell for this new bollworm-resistant BT cotton seed. It was like a dream come true. Since genetically modified seeds are being projected as the future of Indian agriculture, farmers switched over to BT seeds. However, the euphoria over BT cotton seeds did not last long.
पिछले महीने प्रधानमंत्री जी से मिले थे और हमने प्रधानमंत्री जी को ये कहा कि ये जो जेनेटिक फार्मिंग को आप पुश कर रहे हैं, किसानों को उसकी तरफ दिखा रहे हैं, वो एक ऐसी तकनीकी है जिसके बारे में अभी दुनिया में बहस है। कोई भी देश ये दावा नहीं कर सकता कि ये जो तकनीकी है ये इंसान के लिए, ये वातावरण के लिए, ये ज़मीन की फर्टिलिटी के लिए फ़ायदेमंद है। आज तक कोई रिसर्च रिपोर्ट ऐसी नहीं है। कुछ रिपोर्ट हैं तो वो उन्हीं की हैं जिन कंपनियों ने इनको बनाया। हिंदुस्तान सरकार ने अपने यहाँ इसको इंट्रोड्यूस कर दिया, इस पर कोई चेक नहीं है, कोई इस पर रिसर्च नहीं हुई। चोर को ही चौकीदार का काम दे दिया गया, उन्हीं कंपनियों को कह दिया गया कि आप लोग ही इसे वाच करेंगे, इसका कोई नुकसान तो नहीं होता। तो कभी आज तक ऐसा हुआ है कि चोर किसी मकान की रखवाली करके उसको प्रोटेक्ट करेगा? वो चोरी करने आया, उसका काम चोरी का, वो चोरी करके ले जाएगा। हमने प्रधानमंत्री जी को बताया कि इस देश को बचाओ, इस देश के किसान को बचाओ आप।
Thousands of other farmers are turning to nature for answers to the crisis in their fields. they have not reposed their faith in the false claims of biotech companies. This helped them to save their lives and their lands. It is high time more and more farmers gave a serious thought to what they sow in their fields. Because as you sow, so shall you reap.